used to be a cop.
St. John out.
the hell? You better get away from my bike, you son of a...
Just Deacon.
Hey, Deke, how's it going,
hey,
man?
Deke, how's it going?
Deke.
Good.
Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on a cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on the supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Hold on, D. I got it. I've seen everything you've done for the camp. A lot of folks alive.
Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling alive.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? As far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Elkai said the Rippers were looking for us. We had a price in our hand.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers.
I find it just crazy.
Speaking up.
I've prepared a place for you here. Among me. And my friends. Your friends.
That's not right.
Is it clear?
Oh, goddamn,
Professor.
Why are you here?
Look out! Sniper!
You son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path!
Find the path!
You!
Get low! Take cover and fire!
How do you even see that, bro?
Who's mad? Are you awake? Who's her?
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow, and Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? It's far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
Is that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way.
So what? What were you seeing?
No. Is that possible? I mean...
Okay, you...
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
That's what I thought. Get out.
Come here, Ripper.
It's done. The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day.
Open the gate!
I know you've been doing things for the King. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Yeah, good. Yep. Okay. Good choice. Yep. Don't be such a stranger.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how you doing?
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? Sure. All right. I'm here if you need me, man.
Hey, Deke. I got it.
I swear I just run into random things, bro.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Are you on the path?
Uh-oh. There's a big boy. Oh my god, this thing kills you. Kill you right now.
Some of this.
I forgot how to get out of here. Oh, I'm tripping.
Basil, fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
This is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Where are you? I need to get
there. Yeah, sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now. God damn it.
Gunshots, what's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What's it? Wow.
should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? Wait, hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, D. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself. Because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
Not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
Bro, I'll stay when it answers, bro.
You ever think when you roll up on someone who's starving out in the shit and maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just to say, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? Listen, what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you... Don't you take it!
No, no! No, you're not... No way! No, you're not gonna
Deacon,
do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Andy, we're losing him!
Wait! All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal.
Hey, cut off his arm.
Stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay. No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gun.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him.
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm trying.
Hey. You did good in there. When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon. and you.
Hey, hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit.
Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike! Wait up!
Ago, we were up like crazy willies, scavenging. Hey, Deacon.
One of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is gonna be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien.
Come in. Your friends are here.
O'Brien.
Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
Let me know when you're clear. Not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. A freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off.
Yep.
Still, these not secure. Something moved.
Thank you.
Right, O'Brien.
I never got that.
Got what?
Easier.
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells at a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is that it? Is she done?
I'm clear.
Okay, time to get down to the Dodge.
Area's locked down?
All clear, Doc.
I heard something. O'Brien, come in. I've got...
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this
virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Whoa!
What's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo. Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, I guess I'm stuck with you. Stop by the mechanic shop. Got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Beacon up. St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Here you are.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. Tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Didn't really take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fucks.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Boozman. I remember.
I still feel it, you know. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened to you. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah, hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Shit.
So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and I know, I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but, like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. God damn, Schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down.
He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento, Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here. He's not. He claims he was doing drugs, he's guns from California. Everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. No, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm, making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee. You know, make them more in a day.
All right, we don't want to hear this no more.
Here. Hey, Deke, long time no see.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
But red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair?
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out...
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
A few weeks back, we were right across the long road.
Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Where the hell are you?
Newts.
Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. Boot prints. These look like the kind of prints that society has. That some fancy cowboy boots was making. That's tobacco spit. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker.
Wow.
Wooden boxes. What's in here? More boot prints.
Freakers!
We're good. Urine. Jesus.
Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go.
Man, coming!
Bro, where is he?
coming!
Sorry, Dean. Couldn't see you a lot. So,
Dick, long time no see.
Hey, Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some...
Alright then y'all, this is the end of the stream. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Peace.